No, I need to farm id. I need
You farm it.
I need stout heart on Lancelot or else it's doomed.
Okay, that's fine.
This guy sucks so much without stout heart. It's not even funny.
No, it doesn't.
He
I
sucks
don't.
so bad. He sucks so bad. Getting
No.
stunned sucks. It just
Yeah.
sucks. And it's not like, oh, you getting hit stuns you. No, the people breathing stuns you. That's terrible. It's terrible. No, getting stunned
You
blows.
mean
Stout heart,
like
please. Thank you. I'm gonna
are
need.
you essentially talking about just the ability where you keep attacking fast and never stop?
No, I
Like
need the
you
thing that
said
gives
it's
me
cool.
immunity to being stunned. It's called stout heart.
That's okay.
And I don't have a sigil for it. I need. What's his face's sword? The Destudo thing. To, what do you call it?
Destrudo.
I need the Destrudo thing to craft the thing, 'cause I apparently don't have.
Okay.
But no, I was playing Lancelot earlier or was earlier, yeah, like this morning with Senri, and every time I got stunned, I got syphilis.
Just simply don't.
Yeah,
Because if
just
you get
simply
stunned
don't.
enough, you just get dizzy and die. Like, just, it's so bad.
Just dodge.
No, I got spoiled with charge characters because they have innate, fuck you to stun.
Yeah, meanwhile, I'm used to fucking dodging around the boss.
I'm playing fucking Dodge Roulette over here, dude. Mr. Lancelot.
Oh, I forgot to change my shit.
Oh, look what you
Yep.
did.
I will be right back. I have to go hold an intervention for a friend.
He's not coming back. Yeah. Look, he's fucking tossing my salad. See? If I had Stout Heart right there, I would've just dueled the shit out of him with Drain. That's right, we do a little bit of stunning. A little bit of stunning in here. Okay, well, main has stun, so we didn't break him. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Ouch,
Oh!
ouch, ouch, I'm
Yeah, I got knocked into this thing. Okay, we actually kind of messed him up right there. I like that. That was nice. I just dodge in the corner. Not dodge, guard. Oh my god. Dude, he's tossing me. We did it. We're the greatest. God, I didn't get it. Fuck. Drive in for the next 45 minutes, Johnny. Yo, it did work. Let's go. Even though I was getting my absolute salad tossed, I will wait until that person readies up to go again.
The hobo wants to go home, though.
No, hobo, this is home. Xerox, goddammit, Xerox. This is also home.
I don't think that we're,
They got 30 seconds to think about it.
They got 30 seconds to realize what's going on. And 30 seconds to be like this asshole.
Well, wait. You should have readied up. You should have just gone again. It would have been faster. You'd have been already out of the quest. Got it. Get in it. We go again.
Let me change my skill to the right one. No more slag shot. Coffin maker it is. Coffin maker, I think I'm gonna take off hail for Spitfire.
You don't take off collateral damage? That one's some kind of whatever.
Yeah, I was thinking of that too. Literally Rackham shit is mostly just kinda like situational, because everything is good, but if you're going against a boss, I don't think it's really worth it to take any AoE skills.
Yeah, like Hellfire seems like alright, because you can just throw it out and it does its own thing. It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Stuff that you don't have to stop doing, like that's why I think collateral damage, you have to stop doing your shit. But like Coffin Maker does a lot of damage. Like that's fine.
Oh shit. It bears regret. I'm ready. I'm ready
for spaghetti.
I think how many people think playing this game? 20,000? 15,000?
What is it?
I mean, how many people you think are playing this game still? 20,000? 15,000?
I think we stole 100,000 the other day.
Really? Wow. Everybody likes to fucking grind.
I think all 100,000 of them are probably in front of Muhammad.
I'm saying.
You mean no weapons? Still, I guess. This is on top of my salad, Mr. Id. Yeah, I was ready for him that time. Even though I kind of missed like all of my fucking skills with him, but. A little bit of pillage. Okay, fuck him up.
The combined power! This is the most ice people I've seen in a fucking mission. It's usually only Vayne.
I like that first dash segment he did. It was missing some balls falling from his gut. No, I got hit by that last time. I still didn't realize it. He was trying to talk myself about that.
Oh my god, he's doing the thing.
I have a dizzy.
This is worse than last run now.
I mean, we got here quicker compared to last run.
Yeah. Didn't see this. Oh, wait. My sincere gratitude. Why does he keep getting me in the dick?
I wish I could fucking move it after I get fucking stunned. so I just kind of gotta sit here just so I can take this shit.
I think Gatling and Gatling, I don't think I do. That was one heck of a fight.
Hey, I got the shield.
Oh, I got one.
And I got a shield, too, though. Let's go.
Pick up a chest.
Where's me? No,
oh, it's Catalina. She's walking around getting them.
Oh, I got the ammo spare.
She barely took it from me. All right, we go again. Arya, no.
Arya, no.
All right, ready up. We're going, we're going again.
For him. The other bitch is kind of like, hey, yo.
All right, we're going again. Get on the bus. You got 30 seconds to get on the bus. I got nothing better to do.
Nope, they're not. They're not. They're not. They're not falling for it. So we just ready it up. Get us out of here.
Let me cook.
You didn't cook.
They're gonna remember me for the rest of the day, now.
Blocked. They don't have to see you again.
I don't think that's how that works.
Oh shit, I forgot. I need to change my shit from Glasslinger off.
Do it again. You know what else is gay?
Kiss your mom.
Wouldn't it be so neato if I had steel nerves plus stone heart, dude? Wouldn't that be so neato?
I feel like you would definitely freak the fuck out if you got that. You'd be like, oh, oh.
I think you're over exaggerating.
Which thing was this?
Don't have to dodge, you just kill him.
Oh, I need to hit him to do damage.
Do you?
I mean, unless you want me to run in a circle and see what happens. But yeah. At the same time, I also feel like so fucking slow.
You try putting on your speed boots, dude?
Speed boots! Pockets full of rack'em. Man, you know I love the way you rack'em and don't rack'em. This will be our finest battle yet.
Bad news. I'm not getting the Destruto thing for another 10 runs. It's all in the vision.
Stoutheart. Wait, you need it for Stoutheart.
off of you. We get that dog in him today. Azuk.
What the? That's a good.
That's it. That was the one. No, it's rigged.
You know, glass cannon would be good if I could.
That'd be hit blade. Just the range character. No, he's doing it again.
Yeah, you could have raised him. Or else happened.
You're done, Ed.
Both of the fast double sword dudes is wailing on his forehead.
Damn.
Wow, I didn't get it. Yeah. Not like this. No. No. Next.
Well, here, let me check my vouchers real quick. I don't know what I'm even at. Some of my knickknack shits.
Not enough.
Oh yeah, why not? You're right. Let me also go look at something on him. Fuck, I need to go to gear.
I change these two for stuff that actually hits max damage cap, so I'm not using some dumb shit. You know what I'm saying, dog?
Yeah, I've got nothing with potion hoarder.
He said nothing with potion hoarder.
Nothing with potion hoarder.
Nothing with potion hoarder.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yo, I got potion hoarder on the damage cap.
That sounds pretty good to me.
Not. Nah. It's a max level drain. 30. 45!
Take tyranny potion.
You know, I really need stout art.
Might as well tyranny potion order. I'm all ready.
Just fucking kill him right now. Supplementary damage earlier. Maybe it would have been better.
Silver, nice. Do I need it that?
I didn't get shit. Great. It doesn't exist. It doesn't exist.
Why?
How you feeling? Shin and L514 want to run it. Oh, Shin wants to run it back.
Let's go, Shin. God damn it. Pro choice.
That's why we hate bitches now.
I am ready when you are. Ready when you are. Start the round, I buff myself, lower his defense, and then I go.
And then he goes invulnerable.
And then he goes invulnerable, and we cry.
And then he does the thing.
I just start a lot of buffs.
Shin's here, dude. Turn of the Shin. Fuck.
fucking
smacking him, dude, while we're smacking him.
And he's 34% right now and going into his transitions fucking tomb.
Uh-oh.
Oh, and I think looking like Academy Award for Rackham.
Looking like an unwinnable DPS chick.
What do you mean? We got the War of Light. And Shin! Shin's back!
Well, you're so late on that.
Oh shit, my bad.
Please, thank God.
Somebody got
I got it. Woo!
Woo! Damage cap 5 too. I need pluses.
Berg.
You didn't ready up. You didn't rerun it back. Hey, yo. All right, Shin, everybody, run it back. Shin.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. Let's kill him again.
It's like Blaze. Quit kicking me in the dick.
Quit kicking me in the dick.
Okay, 5% and I'm in.
Right, have you killed him before?
Huh?
Have you killed him before this before?
Yeah.
Really?
Damn. Yeah.
You have to get under shit. I blame Rackham.
Because you don't have all the supplement damage pluses.
A single supplement damage.
Oh.
What? Holy!
Double ice slash, dude.
Rack him up. Interlink time, not done. Hey, yo, I got another one. Distrudo. And I got a silver. Let's go. So are you essentially just trading these in just for Aeon? Just for just a regular Stoutheart?
Yep. I think Lancelot might be the most unrewarding character I've played so far.
What do you mean unrewarding?
There's nothing to do.
Except just slash repeatedly.
I'm clicking one button. That's it.
Yeah, that's
there's no combos, there's no animation cancel bullshit. It's just, you click the button. The most in-depth thing is you have the dodge thing, which I'm just gonna ignore by getting stealth heart, because I don't give a shit. We've had improved dodge, it'd be a lot better. Oh, I didn't mean to use that on that guy yet. Holy shit, that's pretty bad, isn't it? I'm gonna have a long phase on this guy, so I didn't use that. Lola. Lula. Lula. Lula.
Oh, damn it. Oh, man.
Stop. Why didn't you tell me to wait? Just on the floor for a second. Okay. Hey, ooh, let's go.
Even though I got fucking stunned and knocked out, I got damn it.
You mad I trolled my glaciate fun.
I think the game just didn't register. He's just like, oh, he's already dead. Hey, I heard somebody got some good. I did not.
And the silver's in from fog.
Oh, I got nothing good. The number's not good enough for glass cannon.
Nanny. Nanny the fuck.
Nanny Destudo the fuck.
What's up, Ed?
It'd be a shame for you to die again.
Oh my god.
No, we pushed him too fast.
Yeah, honestly, I should just save my glaciate until we break him there and then stun him before, yeah. As long as he doesn't do the second one, I think it's fine. It's about the same.
Well,
at least I got exceptional. Pick up the shit. That bitch.
Pulls out another gun to use another gun before his guns.
Well, of course. Oh, you can't just use the other gun, like, okay? It'll rust because of all the use. Now I can go make Stoutheart Pog.
Pog.
What am I doing? Stoutheart. Alright, Stoutheart achieved. I put on Stout Heart plus Steel Nerves with Drain, and I'm an unkillable fucking menace.
If you say so.
And I don't even have to do the dodge mechanic. I just play the game. And I'm done. We're done. We won. GG. Why do I even do this? Please show me the special. Oh my god.
I'm definitely sure I'm not hitting damage cap, but I still want to go check.
I'm still nerds and brain. It's fucking over. Oh wait.
Let me hit a damage cap. Wait, so what if I take off Glass Cannon? Am I still hitting damage cap? Is it possible? Ain't no way.
Now I have what? Do I have max level of Drain now? I would if I upgraded. Fog? Okay, Lancelot build done. There it is.
So, without Glass Cannon, or I'm sorry, with Glass Cannon, I hit damage cap. Without it, I don't.
Makes no sense.
What do you mean, makes no sense?
Makes no fucking sense.
What the fuck you mean? I literally just told you.
You just said makes no fucking sense.
What do you mean?
Please make sense.
With Glass Cannon, I hit damage cap. Without Glass Cannon, I don't hit damage cap. I'm like 1,000 below.
How about a crit thing on this? Dude, it's only 9.
Shit, that's right. I got another war elemental. Fuck.
If I want 100% crit, right? Like, I need to put that up anyway. But I also need to level up this as well. I probably should just do... Potion War is fucking gas as well. Where's Lancelot? For this, I mean, I only got 12k, so probably not. I think that's what I have for now. Let's stick with the not having 100% crit. 85. Not as good as it's gonna get. Not me putting in something else like that. But this maybe. Seven. Use a little bit of Drain. Max out the crit, the stamina here. Holy fuck. Nuts. A cap on like crit by like 30,000% though. That rather just get rid of this for the other stamina I had. Read this one. Yeah, can we guys some Tatar heads, dude?
Tatar heads?
I need some Tatar heads, dude.
Need some Tatar heads.
Tataru heads.
Tataru heads?
God, yeah, it's to upgrade my sigils. Doo-doo-doo.
I wish I didn't have to go back to a fucking quest board every single time. Close, right? Because we need... Or do you trust our allies to actually know to break the legs?
I'm just gonna kill him.
Yeah,
I hope we get it from the ward drop.
I mean, we get it from the ward drop in the head.
Yeah, but the head takes a lot of effort. Killing him doesn't.
Not really.
It takes a lot of effort.
I think we can do it.
It takes a fuckload of effort. Like, I gotta kill all four of his legs. A lot.
I'll kill him too.
Alright, you want the front ones or the back ones?
Probably the front ones. You just need to freeze him, and then just break his shit. Break his motherfucking kneecaps.
The damage buff.
Fuck. I'm stunned. Freeze him. I'm still stunned. Oh my fucking god, bro. For the front.
Getting one job.
Probably.
But a slow moving robot.
Yeah, and I keep fucking. This man's fucking stun locking me. Stun lock because I'm dizzy. Whatever the fuck lightning comes down to strike me every single time is annoying.
You can dodge that, yeah. Block it. Lancelot sucks dick for breaking his leg.
Yes, he does. Because it takes a lot of hitting.
Go again. Yeah, I don't think either one of our characters have stun.
Yeah, I think I changed my EO shit. I said no, my EO used to, but I think I changed it.
What?
down.
The random ass fucking lightning, that fucking stuff. And then, well, I dodge that, and then when he enrages, it's just kind of like doomed.
Only got four chests. Because we've killed him too fast.
Oop, I got a head unit though.
Yeah, damn it.
Yeah, we just gotta remember to stop at like 45% and have the bots do the rest.
No. The guy will.
What the fuck hit me? What?
Giant dick. Oh, dodge my thing. We bobbed in the air. I'm like. Dead.
Yeah. Gotta stay down.
Oh my god. Fucking one shot me with his laser dick. Damn you.
Oh, I heard something good. I got a saw.
Yo, I got two saws.
Yo, I got his head unit. Oh. Johnny won't open.
Thank you.
take the silver. Alright, you say we're not doing it?
No.
No. Okay.
Have what I need now.
Injury to insults plus improved healing, okay. Hello?
Hello?
Yo.
Yo, what up?
I've seen. I need a swivel cannon.
Swivel cannon? The fuck?
Oh, we need to kill the Mark II.
Ugh.
Need his king.
White Dragon's Awakening in here? Hold up.
You have 22 in stock?
Yeah, I'm about to abuse him. I'm about to abuse the game system.
Are you gonna just...
listen, alright? If I get it, I get it. If I don't, this game sucks.
You just restart, right?
Exactly. No. Yeah! Puck!
What the fuck? It only took you 3 tries!
Puck. Alright, we're good.
Wow, must be nice.
Let me go ahead and save it before everything just crashes.
What did you get?
Lancelot's Awakening.
You get that? What the fuck? You have combo finisher on, dude? That's the most worthless shit I've ever seen in my life on that guy, dude.
What do you mean? What? Combo finisher is so good when used correctly, but I actually don't need it more.
His combos don't finish. What?
Yeah, they do.
Oh, he's retarded.
Isn't it all the way at the bottom?
What do you mean?
He's retarded. Oh god, he's retarded. Oh god, he's retarded.
He just didn't know. He just didn't know.
He doesn't know Lancelot doesn't have a combo finisher. What the fuck?
He does have a combo finisher. You're just not.
He literally doesn't. He literally does not.
He literally does.
He does not.
Yes, he does. Boost this is covered. Gradually boost the next hit. Yeah, okay, alright.
Yo, any of those pluses got damage cap on them, dude?
Which ones?
The unique sigils.
No. And, yeah, unfortunately not. I lost a lot of rest, but it'd be fine.
We gotta invite Sandy.
I have to do Final Fantasy things.
Never mind. Put us up for Mark II.
That's the one that can actually be open. I'm ready to rack them up.
Zoe, I need a favor from you.
Oh shit.
Zoe.
Yurt.
Okay, whenever I get a script. In my production class video done for my narrative, I'm gonna need you to narrate it, please. Thank you.
A word? Yeah, I can do that.
Let's go.
Make sure to use my little girdle voice. I got a setting for that on the soundboard somewhere.
That doesn't tell me.
Jesus.
I don't know which one it is.
I don't know how to turn this
off. Oh, no, I just...
So, there you go.
I fixed it.
Yeah, I just hold the button down and it goes away. Is So I disguise my voice. No one would know it's me.
But I know it's you.
Shut your mouth. You shut your mouth.
It's blue.
It's blue.
It's blue.
I would beat off a guy. I'm blue. I would beat off a guy. I'm the camp killer. What is the problem?
Because I got hit by the shit. Ouch.
Advancing guard that guy.
Ouch, I'm hit again. Ouch, I'm dead.
Oh my god, dude. This fucking fat cock hit me in the ass.
Hey, we were supposed to throw the head. What happened?
Oops.
Oopsie poops.
I had to have got
it. You think so? What if I told you I got it? Okay, I did not get it. But I did get a silver, so that's okay.
This guy. But I don't think I got it. Oh. I need swivel cannons, that's what I need.
Oh shit.
Give me the swivel cannons.
Oh, here, let me get out of it just in case Kingdom Maria doesn't repeat. Oh. Hey.
Fear pressure works. Fear pressure works. I knew it. It works. That's how I smoked my first bowl of crack.
Ouch.
Alright, I'm back, taste of Capri Sun. I don't have to worry about any of this shit. That's what I should have done before, but I didn't. I did it now, so they didn't need to. Who needs to kill his legs when you can just kill him?
And now we get four chests because we killed him.
That would be very sad.
Some good silver? Swivel cannon.
Yeah, no swivel cannons. Really. Very sad about that.
Oh shit, it's me.
Yeah. You hate to see the anime grill get it.
I got so many fucking swivel cannons. Jesus Christ. How many more?
10.
I'm literally getting like 5 per quest.
Yeah, I'm getting 0.
Really?
Wow. Yep. Perfect time. That's how we do it, baby. Oh my god. Shred his butthole, dude. Oh my god. It's fucking Jover for the man. That guy's skinny jeans.
Yep.
Thank you.
There we go. There's four. We found the sweet spot. It's 30 seconds.
Well, I still got a silver cannon.
Yeah, you wanna know how many I got?
One.
You will. Oh, you can't beat me, dude. Roses are red. Weapons against me won't prosper. With this sacred treasure, I summon Big Roger, the Ops God.
I'm gonna need this game to get a PvP.
Have to give him some love taps and he'll break. And by love taps, I mean freezes, gonads. Someone just asked me if I'd winning in a fight against a kangaroo. I'm not gonna lie.
Depends. I got a silver.
Y'all got two silver.
I got a core.
Yo, I've gotten cores like each one, dude.
I hate those.
Didn't ask.
David.
Fucking Jesus, bro.
I got another swivel cannon. Because you know we get one just for completing the quest.
I think you're lying to me.
We do. I've been getting one for every time we complete the
quest. Off with his head.
We can't kill his head because we're killing him too quick.
Take it off. Head, clean off. Rip. God. Oh, it's over. Didn't kill it. Holy shit. Wait, say words, hello? Fuck.
I got four chests.
This is some racist bullshit. Never mind, I'm the greatest.
And she's gone.
No!
No!
How do you not have enough swivel cannons, bro?
It's okay, I got what I needed. Like a long time ago, but...
Alright.
You know, farming with the homies is good. What am I doing?
Alright, I have 8 silvers. It's not gonna matter, because I'm gonna need like 5 or 10 of them here.
Alright, what are we farming now, Dad?
I need mana circuits and a Nyla cast sword, so I need the Dead. Robot and what?
Dead.
What? Gotta see how my fairy is with war elemental.
Alright, what are we farming now? Dead. What are we farming?
I told you what we're farming.
I didn't hear you. What are we farming?
Either
What are we farming?
I need the sword from Fury Cane, or I need the mana thing.
Fury Cane?
So I'm gonna put up Fury Cane.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
With my new war elemental.
Does Cascade make you do more damage? No, that's the one that reduces your cooldowns, right?
Yeah, reduce your cooldowns based on the hit.
Yeah. Is my damage gap. So one level under.
Yeah.
I wanna be the very best. Best there ever was. This game is my real test. Shut the fuck up.
Wow.
I don't think I will.
Alright, I'm ready.
Born ready.
You're ready. Oh shit, there's a no chest right in front of me. Okay. Woo, Neela! Hooray!
Where did Sinry leap? Question mark?
She said she'd be back.
X to doubt. What's up, Shuriken? Nihilla? You know, I probably should have waited to use that. Also, I'm hitting this guy. Oh my god. Perfectly executed. Yeah, I should have used it here. Here. Instead, I'm done. I'm sorry, everyone, I trolled. Now I gotta go find a hidey hole. But it's not the one I'm currently at. Ugh.
Ouch. Ow, Jesus Christ, okay.
Yo, just come to the hidey hole, dude. No, the hidey hole.
I'm in a hidey hole. Oh my god, bro.
You know, like him being blasted 800 years away. Well, is he armored? Yeah. On God? I'm like, that shouldn't hit me, but, you know, it is what it is.
No, I missed my shit. God damn it, bro.
Why you do this to me?
I'm so bad.
All my homies love the guard buttons. I swear to God, this guy never stays down for long. Didn't even hold it. Wow.
Yeah, it did.
Oh, the damage cap. Oh, the gat.
Oh,
number
so
dopamine. I Lancelotted there, dude. I Lancelotted. Time to see the fruits of my labor. What else is new?
Wow. Toxic.
I hate this game. This game sucks. Because I don't have max supplementary damage sigils.
Nah, I suck that one guy.
They didn't want to do it again, dude. No.
I'll try to be better. No. I was literally trolling on all of my fucking combos. Couldn't get off my link attacks. Couldn't get my charges before.
Headset soon. This dying. My God. Freeze! No. Oh,
no way.
Not help.
I'm a happy boy.
I just hold the block button just in case a tornado sneaks in here. Sometimes they do that.
Ouch. Oh my god.
Numbers! This one's doing numbers! Why are you getting hit? I should do that after this, after the break, not before. No damage cappers. No. Oh my god. I feel like playing fucking EO and Vasaraga game was on easy mode, because everything died too fast. I feel like you do no damage. Look at this guy. Still the same thing, like I hit their damage cap with literally no damage. Only difference now is that I don't have supplementary damage left. At max, maybe they'll do damage, but also Lancelot is hella fucking boy. Actually,
what?
He's got no gimmick. He just sucks. Oh, okay. His gimmick's the dodge thing, but it's ass. How you do this?
You're doing it again.
What? Why did we not link attack there? Who the fuck is retarded? It worked.
Perfect art again. That's the first half perfect guarded.
What? Ever?
Yeah. I've always perfect guarded, just never perfect guarded.
I feel like perfect guards for the enemy. If like the only way I get more damage on Lancelot here is by doing supplement fives, which are non-existent, so like...
I mean, like, what I know that on Fairy, it's there, they literally told, well, they literally said, like, hey, get fucking 2 to 3 supplement fives, and then it stacks on top of her own supplement five, and I was just like, Jesus.
Yeah, like, I got MVP there, but it didn't even feel good, like, I didn't even feel like, that's a low MVP as well, like, 9 mil, dude, is so dog shit.
9 mil essentially means your party members didn't do shit.
That's not what that means.
It does.
No, like, when I'm getting, like, 13, 14 mil, that means my party members didn't do shit.
Even 9 mil means that they didn't do shit.
That's not what that means. Yeah, I think Lancelot's definitely the worst character I've played so far. Like, bar none.
Not using his gimmick. 20 things, let's see what I get. Critical damage, steel nerve, insult, life on the line, war elemental, pog, I got another one with an untouchable? Break assassin, stamina, overdrive. Okay, well, he's got another war elemental.
Wow, I got no supplement damage, who would have thought? Out of my 20 I just opened.
Oh, it's just a regular touch force, that's why. Okay.
Don't even have that many, like... things to trade, knickknack person.
Not the no knickknacks.
Got one round of 900 here. I got a damage gap, log.
I'm ready. Howdy.
Can I get one more transmog? I wonder.
Quick charge attack, concentrate fire attack, weak and heavy, critical hit. Guardian? Who's the guardian? Oh, that's right. That bitch, I don't need her. Yet.
Combo finisher and blight resistance. Veteran's Awakening. Who the fuck is Veteran?
I think that's Wigan.
Wigan might be my next one, dude. We're doing the Atomic God Pug. You can see how shit Lancelot is in there.
Targeting's not ass, like fucking when I do it every now and then.
What is it?
My only targeting was just that, like, what's it called? When I was dashing towards him, it used to, like, target the fucking biddies and it gets on my fucking nerves.
Yeah, that's a don't target. The don't target angle.
crit, steel nerves, and drain? Jesus. That's kind of crazy.
When Dale get a damage camp that isn't worthless.
Oh, fucking same, bro. I have a lot of damage cap fours that are really fucking good. It's too bad fours are shit.
I just dismantle all my fours now. I don't want to see him.
Yeah, same.
Hey, when Sinri comes back, we do a little bit of league playing, dude.
I'm down.
Mayhaps. Just say words.
What? What you talking about?
There we go. You have to like keep on playing and exit. It's so weird. I just need to get into one. Look at him stumble. Look at him stumble. Don't even know where he is right now. Is he bike? What the fuck?
No, he's just slow.
Nah, you gonna stop that, Mr. Sir. I don't know if he was expecting that one. Doesn't even summon the dudes. I'm going straight into the fucking Apocalypse Blade mechanic. Oh, of course I get hit like some fucking smooth. My brain little smoothers. God's for the guard button, dude. Here comes the fun time. Oh, I didn't do it in time, sorry. Okay. I'm being greedy, boy.
Aw, I was trying to do that.
Shit, you got to wait.
I need
to hold it.
I need my dogs back.
Holding me, what the fuck?
dead. Rawr, I'm a down as well. As long as he doesn't eat yellow, he's good. Yellow. I can't hit him. Find me just Lancelotting around. Yeah. God, he's turbo dead. Yo, we almost got damage cab.
Wait, wasn't damage cab?
No.
Oh, reason why is probably because he was probably dead, so it probably just stopped counting the damage, maybe. I don't know.
No, it's not. It's not.
Oh, I guess we were just shit. Hooray, I got Chrono score. Hooray, I got a silver. Hooray, I got a mana circuit. Woohoo! Quick charge.
I got Garrison 5 plus, Paul.
Quick charge plus, fuck. I felt confident in my skills on that one, but I still don't think I got MVP.
Oh,
never
shit.
Mind. I guess I was popping off a little bit. Hey, I got even two more. Yeah. I probably need to do it again, but I don't need to do it again.
But we're going again. We're going again.
Well, I guess the party wants to go again, so I guess we go again. So, you agree Lancelot was bad?
Huh?
So was Lancelot bad?
The only good part about him is he can freeze. That's it. as he is turbo fucking shit. That, oh my god, that was terrible. Oh my, stop dashing me into with this fucking fire, dude. Same exact time. Nipsu Blade.
Ouch. Thanks, Frank.
Turbo pissed. I don't think so, Jesus. Mr. Firefly. He's gonna get it. At least we, you know, delayed him. Like, the worst thing about this character is, like, at least with, like, Boss Rog or EO, I can be like, oh, god, I can, like, get some animation cancels to do more damage, like, DPS. Like, this guy, I'm just like, I guess I could have just pressed the button more, I guess. And that's what I mean by this character is very unfun. There's not much to it. It's literally just press one button. The gimmick is dodge with your Y, but it's not fun. You also can just dodge with your, you know, dodge button. So, nothing every other character can do. Because you just get it infinitely.
Freeze him.
Got him. charisma I needed, dude. I should have dodged with my one, but we're nuts.
How quickly am I doing before he does it? Not him, he does. Actually semi close to it. 79%. Hey! I jumped in there and just kind of said, let me show you my hole.
At that time I had to get it here. That's mine. It's gotta be mine.
Hey, yo, I got something? Maybe? Maybe? Silver? Yeah, silver. Bop, bop, bop. Charge attack 5. Entity 5.
Through the Jews.
No way.
Hey, there it is, dude. There it is. There's my juice, dude. There's it. There's the juice. Best Lancelot player on the server. You know what I did? Nothing. I didn't do anything different. I literally made the same mistakes I did last time.
It's because I went down twice instead of once.
Oh well.
Mine's at least one upgrade. That's just one upgrade. Unless you want to go play some League right now.
You want to?
Yeah, I'm down.
Yeah, I can.
I'm always down to clown in some League.